You know they always posting some messy ass shit.
I don't even follow them no more. They just too much.
It says, woman is okay with her man going on a 2.5-week vacation with his ex. And then they posted the tweet that she tweeted. So my coworker's boyfriend is going on a trip to Paris for 2.5 weeks with his ex. And she feels like she can't tell him not to go because they planned it out before she was even in the picture. So she's letting him go. Sis letting him go. Sis is letting him go.
She not going?
According to the records.
She's not the record.
And I'm saying nothing about her attending.
I just feel like Paris is a lot. Like, that's like 2 racks.
Paris
and
is
I get that.
Beautiful.
I mean, I get that. I get is you gonna spend like a rack to get there. You gonna spend another rack to stay there. Mm-hmm. I understand that. And that's not including food and all this other necessity shit. I get all that. My thing is, you're not going by yourself. I'm coming with you. I'm not about to let you go on a trip with your ex. And I understand that y'all paid prior to you guys breaking up, but I'm your new girl now.
Mm-hmm. But that don't even matter. So, that we paid for it before. Like, that doesn't matter. I'm here now.
So what you're saying, he shouldn't even go at all?
No, he can go. But I'm going with you.
No facts.
No. She facts. Can't. If she gonna go, then
she can take her whoever.
She need to go with somebody else.
Right. It's just not gonna be y'all too.
Right. That's the thing. That's the thing for you to go, and then for her to bring somebody else. But what if it was just like she goes, and well, you go with the guy, and then she comes too, and then it's like
just y'all two and then him.
Yeah.
No, because we need to have that established beforehand. Like. Make sure, because I just feel like, just to avoid like some awkward ass fucking tension shit,
right.
Especially if I haven't been around a girl like that, like, make sure that she has her whoever the fuck she bringing, right. If it's a female friend or right. Whatever, but at the same time, like, I would rather her be like, okay, she's gonna bring somebody and then he's gonna bring me,
mm-hmm.
So y'all can go do your own shit, we can go do our own shit.
Right. But what if they, like, booked the room together?
That's what I was thinking, but I guess y'all have to work that out when y'all got there. Like, well, we're just gonna have to get another room because we can't stay in the same place. Like,
I feel like this trip should have been canceled when y'all broke up.
Period.
But it's like when you cancel some shit, like if you gonna cancel this shit when y'all break up, y'all should just cancel it and not even go when it's time to go.
Right.
Exactly. Because at the same time, like you're not gonna get your fucking money back. If they still wanna go, then there's ways to work around it. Like, if y'all got this room together, y'all both pay half of the room, say. Say y'all both pay half of the room. Okay, if it turns out, like, I'm gonna have to pay half for the, like, say I'm gonna have to, like, the half that she paid, I'll give her that half and she go and get her another room. Because I'm coming now. Like, I feel like there's ways to work around this. Y'all not about to go by yourselves.
Right.
You got me fucked up. Right. Like, if it's a room that y'all pay for together, all right, I'm fine with, like, giving her that half of the room, and she gonna get her own room. Well, whoever the fuck she coming with.
Mm-hmm.
But y'all two not about to come together.
Right.
Not without me.
Right. That's true. There's no way in hell that I would just
be respectful.
Receptive to the fact
but
that.
But like, how long have we been together anyway for you to have had this trip plan with somebody else, and now it's coming around, and we together?
I feel like this should have definitely been talked about in the beginning of our
relationship. It should have. Because why the fuck did you not cancel the trip when you met me? That's a whole other discussion.
Maybe because they had intentions of actually going. But,
ooh, but then I feel what like they shouldn't be together
right,
anyway.
Right, so whether they actually had intentions to go on the trip even when y'all still together.
No, we shouldn't be together anyway.
That's
like, are we getting a real ass like, we're boyfriend and girlfriend, or are we talking? Because if we're talking, that's a different situation. You can do whatever you want to do.
No facts. If we together, then yeah, you I'm can't. If we're just talking, you do your own shit. Don't text me when you get back.
Right. Like, we don't even talk anymore. Because, like, if he's still thinking about going on a trip with her, I'm like, you still want to fuck with her? Like, I'm not going to go on a whole other trip in another country with somebody I don't even like that.
Right. Or something that it's supposed to be done ended, or y'all done cut it off. Like, at that point, y'all ain't even got shit to talk about. Y'all ain't got shit to do anything with each other about.
No facts.
Nothing.
No facts. I mean, that's real.
That's dead as fuck.
They not going by themselves. That's all I know. Yeah. I'm going to pay my half. I'll give her the half of the money if y'all share the room.
Yeah. Okay.
Breaking news.
Hey. Oh. Cam, can we get an introduction?
Just open the door. Open the door.
Can we get an introduction?
Hey.
Hi.
Breaking news.
This is the 50 and over crew. So we like to interrupt this regular broadcast. So for breaking news.
Yes.
If you do what we do, you will look like we look.
I love
by the time we're 50. And you won't be falling off the sofa. Is this
Who we gonna help you up?
Can we curse?
Oh, yeah.
These motherfuckers don't know how to act. Hi, this is what you look like. Let me have my brace so y'all see what you look like.
Bitch, you want a third can with something? What the fuck?
It is Melissa's birthday. We've been out celebrating the birthday. Hold on, let me get very
educated. Bitch, you want a third can with something?
Let me get their business like. Hello. Hello, family. We are.
Yes. This is our educated friend.
Hello.
Edumacated
friend. Hello.
This is the edumacated friend.
How you doing?
Hi. We have been out engaging in a very educational experience.
Bitch, we on a girl. We on a girl game.
We were on.
Yes.
We were on a tour. Children, do not act like this. Have respect for your elders.
Couple was together, but the guy planned a trip with his ex to Paris
for two and a half weeks prior to them being together.
Oh, okay. She let him still go on the trip because she felt like she couldn't tell him.
Hold on, can they see my eyebrow raised?
Oh,
that's some bullshit.
Hold on,
I got my moment. That's some bullshit. Because if you are with somebody else and you've made plans with this other ex, it's an ex for a reason. Believe that shit. Mm. It's an ex for a reason. Please, why are you still going somewhere with somebody that you used to be with and you got a new boo? Really, nigga? Really, nigga? And then, woman, you gonna allow that shit to happen? You're a weak ass. That's some weak shit. First of all, that means that you... I'm sorry, I spit on you. That's weak. That means that you allow him to do whatever he want to do just so you can keep that nigga. He ain't worth it. That's it.
Blessed be the parents.
Let's go.
What?
Blessed be the
love. Love.
Oh, so is it my turn?
Oh, shit.
Yes.
Oh, well, let me tell you how I feel.
Oh,
fucking man's cheese. So why not roll with that shit? Let her do what she want to do. Because you get to do what you want to do, boo. Fuck that shit.
Period.
All I love you say goddamn thing. I fuck you, they fuck you. So what the hell? We do what we do. It don't give a shit. Long as you respect me. And I
that's not respect.
I don't give yes it is.
You lost your respect. You lost your respect when you allow him to leave out with another woman.
His ex
who he used to have a relationship with.
Why not let him roll?
Why are you letting him go with him?
He might be the lawyer. Ain't none of them motherfuckers a lawyer.
All right.
Fuck that shit.
Okay,
you do you.
Okay, you do your part.
Rephrase what the scenario is.
Okay.
Because you guys are like really drunk and I feel like I need
to
calm down a little bit.
I'm not right.
So this is the scenario.
I'm listening.
Okay, go ahead.
I am listening.
This is the scenario. This man was with a woman.
Right.
They planned to go to Paris.
Right.
They broke up before their trip to Paris started. And he found someone else.
Okay.
So now the trip to Paris comes around. Would you or would you not let him go to
with
Paris with right with her? Or would you like what would you do?
Okay.
I would let her go and like be whoever she want to be with, and I'm going to go with my man. But he is not going to go with her by themselves. I'm going to buy my own flight. I will pay her half for the room that they shared and let her go on her own because
she had already put her money.
Exactly.
Here's the thing, what you're saying is they should not be going together.
They're not.
Oh, I'm all right with that. Bitch, go find you a man over there.
Period.
But you're not going with my man.
Period.
Okay. Matter of fact, buy her out like this a business.
I'm not with that.
It's not about cheating. It's not about that. It's about the arrangement that they made prior to this situation that they're currently in. No, dude, yet. Go on. Buy her out.
Period.
Buy her out. If she say, I still want to go. If she still want to go with him, that's because she still got something to him. But if she knows that he had somebody new, she's not going to want to be in Paris with him anyway.
Period.
A real woman is not going to want to be on no vacation with a Negro that got somebody already.
Right.
No.
Believe that.
Exactly.
But a woman that got her issue and she needs somebody.
Then you say they separated from each other?
No, yeah, they're not together anymore.
Okay, so what the fuck?
You said all men cheat, so let her do what she want to do and he want
to
do what she
want to do. No, she was to cheat, auntie. He was going on the trip because he already paid for it. To go to Paris, that's like two racks.
But
he's not with the woman that he parted the trip with.
Right.
Now since he's not with that woman,
he needs
what
to change the flight.
Woman, I'm going to buy her. I'll give her the money that they put in to get the room together.
Did she put any money in with it?
Yes.
No. If he asked her to go to Paris,
she put money into it.
They wouldn't have. Not necessarily. He might just be that dude that be like,
hey, boo, I'm going to take you to Paris.
No, they wouldn't have. Okay, give her half back.
And then you might not need to go if you can't afford to put another half with it to take your
new boo. Exactly.
You need to plan for the next time to take your new boo. Not that crazy woman out, because you know she going to add the food. Now, because you not
that in the... We in the girl cave. Live.
Oh, yeah, we in the girl cave.
Auntie ass. Auntie, yeah. Auntie. That's
here, don't edit us out. Tell me you got a special
script. All inclusive. Breaking news.
Edit that, cause my child didn't see that.
Breaking news. The auntie is
out. Oh, yeah, somebody got my, where my cookies? I had some cookies and some french fries. Oh.
Everybody that's over 25 gotta get out.
Oh, no. I gotta go in. I'm good.
Thanks for having us on the girl cave. No, Renee. Not today.
Maybe tomorrow.
Can I see it?
No. Maybe tomorrow. Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
Bye, y'all. Bye.
It was so fun. Where's Matt?
I love you guys. Y'all so good. Y'all the best. You're the best.
Let me tell y'all something. They're the best.
Why y'all?
On this note.
You so lit. Like, her episode is lit as fuck.
On this note, honestly. Oh, I don't even have anything to say.
Girl game out.